Firearms training is now available at the shooting range. To book a time slot, report to the range. Those with previous...
A little hunger does a body good.
...military experience will be prioritized.
Hey, you! Time to check the stocks again. Hey there! You hear me? Goddamn mice get into everything. Hello? Looking good, Agent. Come on over.
The Peter settlement is off to the east. You probably run into some trouble along the way. You'll have to do this block by block, but I'm sure you'll be fine. The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But where DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Safe area left. Electronic device detected.
Thank you. detachment outposts all over the country. I'm honestly not sure we'll make it through this one.
Agents are trickling in every other day or so, so that's something.
Except they're leaving other places worse off.
True, but DC has priority. If the city falls, the country falls with it.
Any news about our latest POTUS?
We're pretty sure he survived the crash, at least.
Well, that's something.
I'm feeling exposed here! Get the fuck out of there! We lost one!
We're close.
This is your last day.
Thank you.
dead agent.
You won't do that to me.
Electronic device detected.
You gotta lay off that crap, Peter. Look around you, for God's sake.
I am.
Do you know what I see?
What?
Nothing. Endless days of nothing. It's all gone. We think we can restore it, but it's gone. Maybe someone's grandkids would experience something close to what we used to have, but for you and me, buddy, fucking nothing.
And you think getting high on that shit is the answer?
No. There's no answer. We're all gonna die. Probably sooner than we think. Might as well enjoy myself a bit on the way.
Stop it, Peter. This is not you.
I didn't think so either. But I also thought I'd be dating Maya. And studying for my finals right about now.
All right. If you're set on self-destructing, I can't stop you. But I'll be around if you change your mind. It's not nothing.
It is to me. Now leave me alone. I've got some self-destructing to do.
Ah!
I'm on the move. You fucking creep. Gonna fill you full of holes.
They didn't know who they were dealing with.
Portable device detected.
Where's the prisoners?
I got tired of them moaning.
So you let them go?
No, I didn't let them go.
Motherfucker, we were gonna trade them.
Oh well.
That's what you're gonna tell Diesel when he asks why you killed them?
I didn't kill them. The dogs did.
What dogs?
I don't know, some dogs. I didn't ask their fucking names. Oh, but they must have been fucking hungry. Cause damn, once they sniffed blood, it was chow time.
You stupid son of a bitch!
Well, whatever. Diesel ain't gonna do shit except huff and puff a little.
Portable electronic device detected.
Perhaps it's a deep-seated need for confession. Then again, maybe not. I haven't done anything I'm not proud of, and I have no need to seek absolution from anyone, least of all you. Maybe I'm bored. It's hard being one step ahead of everyone else, and this is my way of giving you a little bit of a helping hand to make things more challenging. Of course, that's the sort of thing made-up villains do. Nah, I'm perfectly happy to maximize my advantage. Or maybe I just want to get you spinning in circles. Now check for yourself. Are there subtle contradictions in what I've told you? Is it hard to figure out what I'm trying to tell you? Maybe that's the point. Then again, maybe it isn't.
Isn't it time those guys gave up?
Code detected.
I gotta get back to work. Thanks for the movie, Manny.
Anytime, Neil.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. I gotta meet with some National Guard buddies. They're worried they'll get called out and quarantined in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
It's the flu. You remember swine flu? Everyone freaked out for nothing. You'll see. In a couple of months, no one will even remember what the dollar flu was, like
Y2K. Y2K?
Oh, you really know how to make a guy feel old.
I'm just messing with you. But I don't know. This doesn't feel like it's just gonna blow over.
People are scared. And you know what happens when people are scared?
Now, you worry too much, Mijo.
Give me your wallet. Don't make us hurt you.
Well, hell no.
You should have just given it up, old man.
Help! Someone help us! Call 911! We need help!
Please, stay with me, Pio.
You're coming up on the theater settlement. The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Come on in, Agent!
Entering safe area.
You guys are kicking ass, Agent.
Agent! Looking to check in?
What's the point?
Deal? I want a deal too. Let's do some business. Agent, over here.
If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left.
Over here, Agent.
I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But Them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl. Get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
Over here, agent.
Guess who's here?
Inside the hotel. No sign of Eleanor. I'm making some... Agent.
Hold out forever like this.
How's it going?
Hey, agent, come in.
Exiting safe area.
Want to join us, agent? Great. This is great.
It's really starting to come down.
Yeah, you're right. Keep going. I'll catch up.
Could really go for a cup of coffee.
Good to see you're still alive.
Good to have you along.
Look now, you piece of shit!
Up so we can get back to the settlement.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building. Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready.
I'm on the move. Won't let the doctor get him off me. Ah, you idiot! Never listen.
Radio intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
with any gun!
Launching grenade!
You think you're a good guy?
To the right of the elevators and work your way up.
This is mine! You can't do that! They're dead! I got no shot! I won't let them near us! Reloading! There's plenty more coming!
getting in. There's no escape for me.
I just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
Doing all right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos. That blast did a lot of damage.
Shit! We got a dead one!
On the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
not detected.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building.
What the fuck was that? Save from getting out the building? Oh, no shit, but what's wrong?
Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
You're going down!
Hostile radio intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
Agent in need of backup.
Floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
see them.
An ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
You doing all right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos. That blast did a lot of damage.
You got it.
I'm on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
This is it! You're going down!
Grenade!
Agent requesting backup. Incoming backup request.
We should keep moving. slept like shit last night.
You're an inspiration to folks around here.
Take cover and shoot straight.
You deserve to die.
Hostile control point identified.
love that dead agent.
Control point detected.
Hit her again! I'm dry! Changing back! Damn! They're hitting us hard!
Vital signs.
Yeah!
Agent, vital signs. Zero.